Fuck, these epic quizzes are pissing me off. Can I fucking go in here and find the door fucking open?
One.
Grab the wall. And then grab Maurice.
Yo, Maurice, smell my farts for me? I am so fucked.
Jump!
Jump! Yo, Maurice, smell my farts for me, y'all.
Jump!
I'm being that ass. That I eat some spicy hot dogs. I've never tasted. Yo, are hot dogs even spicy? What the fuck?
No.
No. They're not, what?
No.
Nope. They're not.
Y'all fat ass to know. Yeah, I just ate some last night, of course they're not.
Wow. Wow, game. Fuck you.
Yo, I smell that pussy in your breath. You think you nice, yeah?
Yes, open the door.
I'm about to open your ass.
On your back, come on.
Where is she?
Yo, don't you have like zero pussy?
You? I already killed you once.
Maurice, I smell that pussy in your breath. Have you even eaten Mandy
this
out?
This time, I'll do it right.
Yeah. I love Watts. I think he's a beast.
Wait, Fro, did you see that video I sent you?
You're one of my...
Video you sent me?
How about Brawlhalla?
Cool.
My mom
time.
Went to her phone back.
Before I kill you, you'll get a chance to witness something spectacular.
Waltz, what are you doing? I think it's coming anytime.
Oh my god, Brawlhalla 2014, Budvar, Cassidy, Orion, and Lord Rock. That's when Cassidy was white.
History in the
oh my god.
History. And everybody shares the same weapon.
Exactly. Like, imagine going back. Like, imagine. Like playing Brawlhalla in 2014, like being
you
that much of an OG.
Something greater.
I don't think
you
I've ever been an OG to the point that, like,
alive.
I'm talking about like, the first
that
year it came out.
Than others. Special.
That's
that you are stronger
crazy.
Than I could have imagined. Yet not as strong as me.
You're not an OG.
I'm chilling a lot for you.
I mean, like, I'm like a year late. Not like a year. Like, I always come like a year after. Which counts as an OG still, but like not.
You know, a year after, nigga.
Oh, like, never mind.
Aiden.
Fuck up my ears, tie your shoelace, please.
Damn.
I don't fuck your shoes, nigga. What, yo, this girl and Aiden should be the fuck.
What,
like,
Aiden
you're
a zombie?
Run!
This is so weird.
Are you turning into a zombie?
He's transforming!
You know how much skill it takes to become Aiden? Like, yo. I'm about to go back to that one spot and keep jumping back and forth, then go to sleep to unlock all the parkour points.
I can't see the game.
So I get to unlock a safe house in
won't.
The city.
Oh, okay, just tell me. Hi. Can you get
How
me,
stupid
bitch?
Is this game?
Definition of beast mode. Oh, why am
Get
I walking? Why am I just walking when she told me to run? She only told me to run, but I'm here walking my ass. For what reason? Oh crap, I see it. I don't see Waltz chase me. Can I just let this guy kill me? Maybe that's too slow.
Oh
Nope.
You think you can kill me?
Wait till you show the-
I've been doing my YouTube videos. I have a fucking katana, bitch. You know, this game will really be more fun with guns. I think shootouts are more dangerous than these For Honor fucking brawls. Baggy sweatpants. Okay, let me go ahead and use it.
Should I fight this dude early? Can I fight him? Why is he gonna shoot more arrows at his ass? He's right behind me. Where do I go? He's right there. Nigga cut my ass.
Only one medkit remaining.
Oh. Turn the light. I can see. Oh god. Keep going. Talk about this. No time to lose. Hold the door for me. Why are you here? Please hold the door for me.
I don't care. I was dead to capture every facility in this game and give it to the PKO.
Exactly, right? You shoot with a zombie virus? You got a cannon mad at me.
Yo, yeah, man. Oh my god, bitch.
Lock door. Hurry up. More running?
Oh, I don't know.
The boss is behind me again. Sniper, why is so much running? Yes! Thank you! Was not ready to get caught again.
Alright, how else could I get there?
That was close.
Where is he?
Right, now talk.
Wow, what a
who the fuck are you?
Idiot.
I'm Aiden, and you? Why are you helping me?
Show me your arm. Come on.
I really need to go on a supply run around the map and just gather anything.
Okay. What do you mean you're not going by hard?
We have something in common.
Okay, I see it now.
I was one of that crazy fuckers.
Such a blind idiot of parkour.
Interesting.
Mia, did you know a girl named Mia?
Mia? No. Who's Mia?
She's my sister.
I feel like you're Mia.
We were in a GRE place together.
I have to dangerous,
find her.
Aiden.
She's alive.
Be careful, Aiden.
Pouring herself with water somewhere in the city.
What?
Not that I believe her.
What do you say?
Gotcha. Sign of the times.
That really stuck ass.
Just saying.
I have to find her.
Well, first let's fuck out of here. Not sure we managed to ditch that psycho.
Yo, how do I get my hands on that nice melee weapon? I would that escape video.
Go to the locations. I was like, go to a vendor. A vendor guy.
Yeah. Imagine spending gold.
Yo, which one are we going?
I know I'm low on health, retard. That's why I came here. I ignore every single container that includes those shits. Prohibited container, whatever the fuck it's called. I could care less about them shits.
How you're faster than I am.
The military, they're here!
Bring them in.
Are you serious?
Man, we're just a million miles away.
This is actually like puzzles and stuff like that. We have to connect the cable to the generators.
All the time.
How to turn
That's
off
why
a gamer.
Kill the
Get them puzzles when they're just trying to have fun.
Three on my list.
Wait, you got a hit list? Seriously?
Do I look like I'm kidding? The city's got a lot of trash, and I'm the maid who's gonna make it the capital of cleanliness.
Who else is on it?
Besides Waltz, Butcher, Hackon, and... You know what? It's a very long list. There's a few small fries that deserve a bolt between the eyes as well.
And by whose authority are you doing this?
You kidding me? The highest court of justice in the land. My own noble authority, your honor. And you? What were you doing with that bastard Hackon?
You'll have a hard time believing this, but he saved my life. When I came to town, I was infected, and no biomarker. People at the bazaar wanted to hang me.
I still trust Hackon.
I'd do it myself.
But he got me out of there. Got me a biomarker. Can't believe he duped me.
He dupes everyone. Like everyone. I trusted him once, too.
Really? Tell me about it.
Maybe someday. But my story's similar to yours. He tricked me. And
There's
people died.
Three?
Better forget about him. Or do like me. When you see him next, make sure you have a crossbow and a bunch of bolts handy.
Okay, enough chatting. Let's go.
Posse.
Somebody told me there was three generators in the go. What the fuck? No.
Oh my god, not again. Come on.
Everything is always locked from the fucking inside.
Aiden, you there?
Yeah.
An elevator shaft.
Wow. I thought you were gone.
You just left me there?
Man, I sure do hate it when things get dark in this game.
Sly. Fucking psycho.
But, and no one in the GRE noticed?
At some point they did. I heard that's why they kicked him out. Too bad it was too late.
Did that even?
Hi there.
And Hackon, why is he on the list? Because he killed Lucas?
No. I like those blue puppets.
That wouldn't work, wouldn't it?
But no, I don't give a shit about Lucas's death.
And why then?
That, my dear, is a long story for another day. Let's just say everyone on that list deserves a headshot.
That is way too
and Hackon
far for
deserves
that
something
shit.
Worse. Fuck! This was always open. We're locked out. Fucking great!
GRE key.
This is a GRE facility, isn't it?
Oh man, it worked! Where did you get that?
How does that even
you don't
work?
Dylan?
I guess that's two out of three then.
Well.
Dylan gave me this before he died. Waltz killed him.
Fucking. So he got him after all.
Also, Dylan told me to find
Lock
someone named Luan.
On hard?
You know that is?
Maybe we were meant to meet each other. The universe brought us together for some fucked up reason.
Oh my god.
What?
I am Luan.
Picking is
Dylan
hard, you just have to be gentle and know when to go forward.
Lucas found something. Something Waltz been
I got aspirin
for a long
from
time.
That. Nigga, I'll eat your aspirin. Nigga,
he wanted to escape the city so that Waltz wouldn't get it.
The GRE key? I have it now.
Probably. Lucas died because of this gizmo. Dylan, too. Watch out. Or you'll be next. It's valuable. For Waltz, invaluable, I suppose. So you'd better not lose it. Look out!
Now, what's going on?
Impossible. Waltz must have switched on the generators.
Waltz? But why?
Don't have a clue. Who knows what's in that fucker's head? Come on. Hurry,
ladies
before
and
they
gentlemen,
go off again.
The train is delayed. The Metro service is sorry for any inconvenience.
Where the fuck is number two at? Number two
Please
is right
mind
here.
The gap. Thank you for your attention.
You're fucking
damn,
up.
This may be the hardest part yet.
Hurry,
then.
Eden. Seems we have a clear path to the central loop.
Oh, yeah.
Just barely got all three.
Yay.
Are we going or what?
No,
that was sightseeing.
Funny.
Yeah, tell him again. No, the worst zombie player. We need Rick Grimes up in this shit.
Fucking unbelievable.
I'm still waiting for season 12,
we'll
I think, or 11,
out.
Whatever the one
See
that is. Season 11, Walking Dead. Waited too long. Oh, and then if that shit ever comes out, I will not be on this game right now.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be watching every episode.
Come on, Eden, quick! We have to see this from the roof.
I should have upgraded my house.
Hey, where are you?
Like a slide?
I was wrong. Can't see shit.
I should probably unlock that one so I could run on. Yeah.
I really thought it would work. You were fucking duped.
At least it's peaceful.
I'm sorry, I'm not giving it to survivals. I'm giving it to the PK once more.
Yep.
That's cool. So if
That's
you give the stations to whatever faction,
off.
They come with different stuff.
So
I want a fucking cannon. I'm gonna go with the military every time.
Look,
I'm more better
Hayden,
than survivors. I have technology.
On.
I have brute force.
They're fucking coming back on.
I don't care if I don't have parkour or zip lines around the city.
You see that again? You see that? It's beautiful. Oh,
yeah.
I can't believe it. No, I just can't believe it.
Really hugs.
Oh, I see it, Danyar. I'm at a lookout point, and it's quite the show.
750
gold. I've been dark as hell for 15 years, and suddenly this?
I don't know. But we need to find out.
Then drop by the canteen and let's talk. Been missing you like last year's snow, Loka.
While shotgunning beers and screwing bartenders.
You know me. It's a gift.
We'll meet you there, dumbass.
Something's wrong.
No. Oh, no. No! Fuck! What the hell's going on?
So that's the fisheye, okay? How do we get there?
The fisheye's gotta wait.
Gotta wait? But why?
We need to check the substations. One's over there, level with the PK tower.
What about the fisheye?
Listen, I want to help you, and I will help. We'll do this together.
Mm-hmm.
But you have to understand, it's been the same situation for over 10 years.
Okay.
10 years of this fucking darkness. We gotta check this out.
How do we get to the substation?
It's an old paraglider. It'll help you get to places you normally can't reach. Just follow me.
Wait! Fuck.
Mm-hmm. Victory.
Come here. Not bad. For a rookie.
It's easier than it looks.
I still can't believe this is happening.
I think Walt's turned the power on somehow.
But why would he do that? He's never helped anyone. Why would he give people power back? Are you sure it was him?
He used the GRE key in the car factory. Like, that's when everything lit up.
That makes sense. Years ago, the military took over the plant to secure the energy cells on the hills. But I had no idea they could still be made to work. And power half the city. Keep an eye on that key, Aiden. Hell knows what else can be done with it. We better hurry to the substation.
Can't sleep on the floor here. Somewhere. Sleep somewhere, Aiden. Cash in these parkour points I just sat hours spawning for. You spend hours?
Nice. But you better keep practicing if you hope to beat me.
I didn't know it was a race.
It's always a race, Aiden.
So where's the sleeping thing?
This is fun. Trees don't hurt me.
Aiden! Way better, Aiden. But you have
why
to control
the
wind.
Here, then?
Otherwise,
why can't every safe house come
you.
With a place to sleep?
Again? Victory.
Okay, from here it's not far at all to the substation.
Oh,
go
shit.
There and activate.
Thank you.
On my own?
You're a big boy. You'll figure it out. There's another one near the metro. I'll check that one. If we get one or both of these working, means we can activate all of them.
Hey, but how do I activate it?
That's cool and all, but bring me to an actual
those
bed.
Are old systems. I guess we need to make sure fuses and cables are working.
I don't think I even want to spend gold on it.
And then I make my getaway.
Then again, I'm 100% sure there's no guns in this game, so... which is a bummer. I still can't believe that. Where is the sleeping quarters, man?
I
could trade my stuff. The bomber.
Oh.
Why? That costs so much gold.
Coin.
Wait, you telling me I actually have that? He's one, man. Ah, I actually do have a sword. Nice. And a bow? Nice. I feel like I'm already ready.
I'll
sell stuff. So, anything I could for... Yeah. That medic cap? I'll sell my clothes, why not?
This paraglide.
Possibly. But that's something
just
you should
a nursing
have to
shirt. If I ever get a PK outfit, oh my god, I just wanna dress up like them. It's only fair.
There you are, yeah, ASAP, you're getting this motherfucker.
He didn't look like a dog.
Yeah. He tickled there. Yeah, baby.
Oh, boomstick? It has to be like a gold medal or something on YouTube.
Those paragliders? It used to be a Night Runner's favorite toy.
You a Night Runner?
Me? Night Runner? I wish. They were really something, Hayden. Real heroes. The only thing I had in common with them was substance abuse. But maybe someday.